that actually has two titles. One is The Half-Hearted Hunter, and the other is Declaration of Intent. So, two titles for you. I seek what? The invisible, the unnameable, the unmentionable. I hunt it. I peer around corners searching for it, scan the horizon and think I see it, then set off after it, but only half-heartedly on my days off, when I've nothing better to do. Occasionally, I'm hungry for it. I catch its scent on the wind, and it whets my appetite. I imagine it somewhere nearby, laughing quietly to itself, daring me to catch it, knowing I won't. It knows my mind. I don't. There are other hunters around, serious hunters with serious hungers and single minds. Primed for a long journey, they travel hard and light, sensing the prey, dreaming of capture, craving surrender. They'll not settle for less. You know them by their quiet voices and their fearlessness. I hang around them at the staging posts, tell them I'm on the same journey, hoping to get a love bite and contract their sickness. By breathing their air, I hope to up my game. They smile and teach me some of their ways. But the way is simple, and everything else is show. I must want it, and I must go.